I'm Lionel André.
And I am Flore Merlin.
We actually started playing together in Finland when we both studied there. Since then, we have been regularly collaborating until today, our first CD together. We wanted to tell a story with movement and with a journey. So we start in the beginning of the 20th century, or actually in the very end of the 19th century, from Vidor towards Debussy, then towards Poulenc, which opens a bit new horizons, new colors, a bit more rhythmical elements. And then we go to America with Bernstein. Then also towards some kind of composed jazz with actually Swiss composer, Daniel Schneider, who lives in America since the 90s. And we finish the journey with Templeton, who is a pianist and entertainer.
And we also thought it would be nice to actually commission a piece to Fabien Touchard. He kind of summarized a bit this journey towards jazz music with references to both sides.
So yeah, we have a real journey going from in the whole city, like an evolution towards the whole century and towards America. I think the clarinet has the ability to play a lot of different styles, atmospheres, maybe more than other instruments. And I think this, with this program and this CD, we really have the possibility to show a lot.
About the piano, it's a Chris Mann straight strings piano. That means that the strings are like this, not like this, which changes actually a lot of things in the playing and in the way we can layer, the way we pedal, the way the dynamics and the clarity of the sound works.
So the CD will be released under the label Seven Mountain. It was a very, very nice collaboration.
So we are very much looking forward to making you discover these pieces we are recording and the world premiere also by Fabien Touchard.
Yes, we really much hope that you will like it.